It's been a minute, been a couple days without going without a vlog. I mean, without going with a vlog. I got the bro here, we're gonna hit some legs, kill our fucking quads and hammies today. A little bit of glutes, a little bit of calves. What the fuck is that? Anyway, see you at the pump. Starting with some leg curls today, as always. 110 pounds this time though. Let's fucking see. Oh, that's fucking heavy. Oh, why the Nickelback? What the fuck? Brace. Brace your abdomen. Good. You know what bracing is? Don't let my finger poke through. More, harder. Push out. That's bracing. You want to push your belly out. Get a stable core. That shit was fun. Woo, what a pump. Time to fry my central nervous system. 204, 14. Oh man. Ain't got no shoes on this time. Exercise is a motherfucker. Let's fucking die today. Ten more. Motherfucker. Whew. That's good. Sit. Keep your butt on the seat. Nice. Time for my least favorite thing for leg day. It's fucking abs. My CNS is so fucking fried from squats and really heavy RDLs. Up you go. Get lower. Yep. And try to fold yourself from here. Try to go a little lower. Yeah, there you go. It's not through your hips, it's through your abs. Lift your butt up. Hard. Time for our fucking sissy squats today. I'm gonna cry like a sissy with this one. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck.
This shit sucks. Yeah.
All in your quads, yep. Try not to bend your hip. There you go, only bend your legs. Keep your hips straight. Forward, yep. Try to touch the ground with your knees. Yep. There you go. Ugh, legs are fucking fried today. Can't really see anything until I get a little leaner. Striations are starting to come in just a fucking little bit. I gotta start doing more vacuums because I have a hard time controlling my midsection during posing.
Can you show your chest?
This light sucks for hammies. Can't even see them. Next Monday. Oh wait. Yeah, next Monday, I think I'm gonna have pay my posing coach for a session so he can teach me how to pose better. It's gonna suck. Anyways, see you guys next vlog.